Welcome back to OG TV this evening, guys. Gamesters and watchers. We're playing Steep. There's a little shot I got last night. Or no, today. Today playing. That's me, Goat, jumping in a sunset on a replay. Stream health looks good. I got work tomorrow. I thought it was another week away, but the LOG is on spring break. Told me how to go to bed because it's a school night. The kid can stay up. Got to set it up so he can stream a little bit while I'm at work this week, but gonna do some night skiing because it's night and I like the night skiing anyway. I said in the description I was gonna head to the Alps, but I'm not totally sure. If you're watching and you're typing something in chat, I don't see it. My voice is probably 15 seconds delayed or something, so we'll see how that goes. There's been a couple of problems with Restream. You know, there's always upgrades to all the different sites they use, and then they're always improving. So there was a warning about YouTube. I tried to reconnect a couple things. I'm just a little worried that something else might have gone off kilter, too. So, yeah. I like the music that comes with the game. Sometimes lately we've had a lot of music playing to soothe the new baby. I'm hearing some old 90s stuff. There's some cool music, man. Don't you wish you could, like, put anything you wanted in your video? As long as, you know, you're doing a video. I understand you shouldn't be allowed to do that or anything if you've just got a demo like this. But when most of the video is you, come on. Why can't, like, you know, play an Astroneer and put that Major Tom song on? Not the original. Not the Ground Control to Major Tom, but that one that's, I don't know, it's Bowie or something. It's a real spacey, trippy one anyway. So let's have a quick couple of turns. I think I'm in the Alps right now. Whoa. That guy tried to take me out. Let's get him. Oh no. Where'd he go? Okay. Let us see. I'm kind of curious about looking at some of these runs. Forgot about the dares. Slash. Perfect dare. What's this? Cool. My kind of event. 1600 beat Mystify. Oh, come on, Mystify. I sure hope you didn't do the flip grab repeat sessions. How about my friends? No took it. 5100. Hey, get that in one jump. Oh, that's the start. Maybe not in this spot. I need a pretty big area to get 5 grand on a jump. Oh, okay, that sucked. Let's just beeline it. Oh! You know what? Let's go further up. Let's hit it hard. We'll do a little bit of this before we head over to Alaska. There we go. I would love to hear. It looks like even at 3,000 I'm losing some frames. Not too bad, but I'd like to hear how smooth it is. I mean, I'm hard to please. There, that's how you go. Oh, that was pushing it. Okay, 4,100. Yeah, got the gold. Okay, so we do again. Oh, and then I gotta check my Discord, because there's a couple of people over there. But let's take one more shot at this. Oh, okay, here, I'm gonna check a couple of messages. Some of our close friends are here. And then we have United We Stand. Some new partners. Okay, we'll look at that later. Where are we? Okay, that wasn't planned. There we go. Oh, no. Actually, I can still go. I don't need all that speed. Let's go. Get up, goat. .142, and I didn't do anything just because it was huge. Oh, that sucked. Ah, this one won't be very good. Huh. Hey, LOG, what's up? You shouldn't put that in your mouth. Good night, sweetie. You want to say good night to everybody? We'll come to about more. There, up a little.
Good night, Daddy. Let's go into bed. And two more persons.
What? Did I hit the... I think I hit the D-pad. I think I ragdolled myself. Oh. Okay, one more. Not that I can't do this, but I don't want to spend my time here. Beginning of the stream. Doing something a little repetitive and tedious. Yeah, there's not really a lot of room here. Maybe I'm hitting the wrong jump to start. What do you think? Am I better off hitting one of these lower ones? One more. No, I'll hit the big one. We'll see. We'll just see if I can get a better score. I'm not gonna do the little hops. I refuse. Okay, new personal best. Good enough for me for now. What else have we got? Are we heading over? Board slate. You know what? I gotta try this one here, because I got the new stick. I'm gonna have to get this sooner or later. And maybe we'll do it sooner. Oh, that would be nice. Oh, that's the furthest I've made it in a while. A little bit too close. We need like the perfect run almost. Oh, again. Okay, wide on that one. Not even close. Oh, come on. How close? How much closer could I have done you? Oops. Man, you really gotta nail that one die. That's the ticket. You gotta go down through there. If you can make that turn, you're laughing. I personally haven't seen anybody do it. The record. But I think it's possible. I don't like that. Okay. What else we've got? I just am giving up on that one. All right. Mountain stories? Done. My challenge. Okay. I gotta figure out how to do that. What's this one? I wonder if this is one of the old ones. I think they do new ones once in a while. 3,600 to beat. An invitational. There we go. Whoa. Okay, I didn't see it off the beginning. Hey, Tiger, how you doing? Oh. You're gonna go to Alaska. Actually, let's take a look at the mountain. And see. Got pretty close. One point of interest here left. Where is this? The Tyrol? I could never find it, maybe. I'm gonna look for points of interest. I think I'm heading to Alaska. But I thought I'd see if I had missed any challenges. Four challenges in the Alps, six drop zones. Okay, whatever. We're going to Alaska, in the Aurora. Oh yeah, no worries, man. I'm here anyway. You're late. You cost me 10 minutes, dude. Yeah, Alaska. We're going. I got all the drop zones. Still lots of points of interest. That's all. Yeah, we'll head over there. So what you been up to today, Tiger? Yeah, been a little, I haven't been on the internet much in the last week, and only back this weekend, but really odd times. It's been a hectic week, so that's why. You know what, I'm going to have a warm-up run in these flowers, because they're nice. Yes, they're so awkward. All these guys can do is like bomb down a hill and take massive jumps, but they're not good. They're good jumpers, that's all. They're not good skiers. Yeah, I know, it does feel good. I mean, it could have felt better when I got back into it there. It hadn't been as many days, but, you know, I just still know that the internet is not very good. I'm hoping that this is going pretty good. I've got it at 3,000 and I'm showing 10% loss. Oh, did you see? What? That thing like had a spring trap on the metal stop sign and it got close and frickin' sprung and smashed my face. Gave me 16 G's. I can jump out of a balloon with the wingsuit. Ragdoll to the ground and not get hit that hard. But yeah, doing all this YouTubing now, especially at the rate I'm trying to stream and stuff, like if I miss 2 days, it feels like I haven't been around in a month, you know? Sounds like you do. I ain't never get tired of this shit. Ooh. Yeah, you know what? Maybe I'll trick around the city here a little bit. This is fun. I got the guy who's with the right costumes. What else you got here? Oh, see, I want to do some wall rides and stuff, because I've actually gotten not bad at that, you know? Like, you're totally going in for a crash, but because those rocks spin around just the right amount, to hit it with the skis, and you can kind of do, like, street skiing in the hills here. It doesn't have to be all on jumps and everything. Sometimes, like, if I go down here... Oh, see, it didn't work like that. I was in an electric trick. But sometimes you can smash that stuff. Go. Oh, you got it? Are you on PC or console? Oh no. Oh. Oh, if you're on PC, man, jump in. I'm not the master of all this stuff here, but I can show you some cool stuff. Oh, no. Oh, I blew it. That's kind of fun just trying this here. I'm not used to this this style. Ooh. Yeah, this is cool. A little bit of slow motion tricks. This is actually kind of fun. I never really chilled like this. Ah. Oh, you know what? He does better. These guys ski better with hitting rocks and icebergs than they do around houses. That seems natural, though, right? Count. Ooh. You know, my cousin are playing Steve Magnetic. Council? What's council? Oh. I forget how to... There's a way to give yourself a kickstart when you're on the flat. Maybe that was it. I can't remember how. This guy's a wimp! Oh, yeah, Kent read the string. I thought I'd see if I could ride that flag wire you got on console. Oh, it's Bray. Oh, I didn't realize for a second that it was another name. Cool. Council, I gotcha. Oh, I'm getting too greedy on those little ones. I forgot I'd not get in big air. So you guys are cousins? Oh, face plant corner, but I made it. See, stuff like that, I hit my tail there, right? Oh! You can fly through those on a wingsuit, I think, but you hit them on skis and you're dog meat. Ah, I wish you could spring to the side. I thought that was actually a wall. Alright, well, let's find some other cool thing. Ski, I've got to set it to... Twilight Aurora style. It's my favorite, and I like to match whatever time of day I'm playing. Like, if it's bright and sunny outside, then I want to put bright and sunny in the game. Oh, I know, there was one I was looking at earlier. What's this? This actually looks like it could be... Oh, it's already a marked point of interest. Shoot. This says all I've done all the challenges, but I don't know. There's something that tells me I haven't. Okay, there. See, I haven't done these two. How can it say I've done all the challenges? Oh, because I've done them. I just haven't got a medal in them yet. Okay, I have done them all. Well, fine then. Maybe I'll find something doing each of these dares. I'll try each dare. What do we got? Up to 62,000. Sniper Man got 42,000. I'm second. Oh, I've already done this. So let's see if I can do a little better. It's just total freestyle. Oh, this one.
Oh shit, no!
Magnifique! What a superb jump! Take note, people. Take note.
Oh no, I'm going in hard here. Oh. Greedy. We're doing a mountain story. Yeah, you know what? I love the mountain stories. I don't want to repeat them all the time. I like Knight Rider, but you know, there's cool ambiance, right? Speaking of ambiance. Which one? I don't have them all memorized, but yeah, well, I first started doing some videos. I edited a couple videos of my steep before I went on Christmas break, and I focused on the mountain stories. It was the first time I kind of just let some cool music play, like I Oh! No! What? This one? Yeah, it's hard. It's definitely a hard one.
Nobody does it better than me.
Oh. You know what? This sounds like a super cool song, so I'm gonna turn it up. And I'm gonna open it in a new tab and mark it on favorite. Boom. Okay. That's how that's done. Now, because I ruined my run to get the music, and it's worth it. Hey, where's this? This guy's got no glow nothing. He's not the right man for the job. Oh, nice! How many G's did I take? My original. Oh. Now first person in that one. Matterhorn. Oh yeah, oh yeah, yeah, the Matterhorn's a tricky one. It's almost impossible to do them all speed. Oh, that was a good jump. I'm not focused. Oh, agreed. I want this first jump to be the wicked one.
Here in the air forever.
I knew one of those would go in. You've got to slow down at one point on these, right? Yeah, I wish the lighting was nicer on that Matterhorn one. That was, I think, like the fifth or something of the videos I did. And yeah, I don't know. It wasn't beautiful to me. Oh. Alright. Love this game. Love this game. Okay, that was good. What else they got? Ubisoft Anacese 07 Checkpoint Race. So. Wait, what was the one I just did? New point of interest. Cool. It was worth doing these. Where am I? Seriously? I didn't go here? What's this called? It looks pretty crazy. The Granitic Crown. Okay, checkpoint race. I won't bother trying to go up higher yet until I've tried the race at least one time. I love the races. I like to just fly in a tuck. How I did that turn. Oh! That was cool though, but we'll do it third person. Oh yes! Check it out, I'm taking a shortcut. Oh, it didn't work. It didn't work. I just jumped without a jump. It's just enough to hop over that. Yeah, I like that. That was cool. Oh no. Ah. Okay, let's just finish it. I'm not gonna try to get the left line. That's okay. No. I gotta go to school. All right, man. Thanks for coming, eh, Bray? Hey, it's Bray. Good to see you again. It's nice having having coming on streams all the time. Good to see somebody, people coming more often. And new people too, that's great too. Ooh, I just had some kind of overlays pop up. I don't know what they were. A couple of Twitters or something. Oh, oh. Just a sec. Yeah. Yeah, you wanna... Did Mama say it's okay? No? No, it's too late. It's too late, man. Too late, little man. Well, if she does, then I'll do it for you. Might have, L.O.G. in as a guest. I don't think so, though. It's pretty late for him. Even though it's the beginning of winter vacation. It's spring vacation. So what'd she say? Was. She's asleep? Okay. Here, let me just get to the bottom of this run and I'll set you up. Okay, now I got a nice line.
Holy crap!
No! No! Okay. I'll set LOG up. You got a little camera. Where'd it go? Quickly. You'll have to turn your volume.
Well, I can hear, and
you should. That door should go closed. Okay, now where is. There we go.
What
is this? Oh, here we go. What'd you hear? What do you mean?
I hear furniture.
I don't know. You'd be tripping. Oh, somebody's chatting. Says, hi, LOG. You can hear on my mic. You just talk.
Can I just say Tiger?
Yeah, that's Tiger.
Hi, Tiger. Hi, Tiger.
All right. One I gotta focus on, man. It's easy to miss. Whoa, no, I'm gonna bail. Oh, I made it. I don't wanna lose my balance. Okay, I'm gonna get my balance back. Slowly. Oh no, I passed that one again. Man. Okay. Let's check out the next one because my goal here, while it was worth it, I got a point of interest. I want to find more. Can you hear him when he talks? Say something.
Hello.
There. Okay. Let's find. Okay, 42,000 points. Oh, this one's
Tiger. Can he hear anything from me?
Oh, he can hear. It takes like 15 seconds for the sound to get to them, though. Sometimes more. Now this is brutal. I'm only gonna try this one time. Yep, you can hear it.
Okay, good. I thought I could. Nobody could hear me. That'd be. Don't follow that trail. Leads you to badness.
Oh no! You know what? You know, you can make a lot of jumps, but it's hard to get speed up. All right, Tiger. Have a good night. Thanks for dropping in. We'll talk more. Love to hear, figure out that Discord server there. Get it a little spiffier. I did the basics, and then I think I messed it up. Yeah. We'll talk to you tomorrow. Uh-oh. What have I got? I've got 464 points. Is that for real? I don't like this. How can you get so many points? How are these guys? This is crazy. Oh, I see. I didn't even. Anyway, whatever. I'm not doing this one. One last one. This is gonna be flying. No? Did I get a point? 22,000. Oh, that was the first one we did. We gotta go back to this one then. This is the last one, I think. What's this? Checkpoint race? Oh, okay, here we go. This is our race. Okay, nice yellow. Oh, nice start.
Yeah, that was your world record right there.
Yeah, I think that was my shortest race. Oh, I've done
your
this.
Your quickest race. That's
like
your longest race.
Oh, I missed that. Okay, here we go. I forgot what this was about. Not quite used to the controller. I mean, it's awesome compared to what I have, but still, taking some getting used to it. Especially since I can't quite see my contact to the dial. What?
Did you see anything?
I was here before. How come this just became a point of interest? I've done this race. I should have discovered that already. Or maybe they're adding things. Oh, I thought I pulled my chute just in time. Oh, I can't hardly see. My contacts. So what was my time? Oh, I didn't even beat my last time, did I? I'll have to go back up there and see. Okay, but my last time was, okay. I didn't do that well.
You did all
You know what, though? Look at that. I'm less than a second behind Bone Crusher. There's a whole bunch of other people in the same time range. So I'm not unhappy with that at all. Let's see. Now we just go skiing for fun and to find points of interest.
Probably the top of the mountain.
You know what? I'm going to try right here. I've been to the top. Let's go. I guess I could fly to some places. Let's see if that's a point of interest.
There before.
Did you?
I think I did.
Well, it might be somewhere else too, though. There's tons and tons of terrain, and in a way, a lot of it all looks the same. Snow and rocks and stuff. But yeah, there's some. I'm not seeing any work. I'm just saying. It's not like I didn't spend much time on this mountain. They're all over the place. You were on this mountain before, right? Some of that would be familiar. You were playing in Alaska.
This Alaska?
Yeah. Probably means you did. You fart. I think it was you. Oh, you know what? It was a mistake with me. Here, too. Gotta go. Like this. Hmm? There. step in we go. There we go. No, don't go over there. Okay. Where else can we find a place? Well, actually, I didn't quite get close enough to that peak to go here. Oops, I want skis. Not that. Not that. There we go. Oh. Okay, where else can we go here? Another point.
Daddy.
Yes?
What is this thing?
This is a good day. I can feel it in the air.
What? That's probably the edge of your ladder. I always wonder, like, are there points of interest that are just someplace that you're not gonna go? Because getting there sucks. I'm almost at the point where, you know what, I might have to look on the list. This has to be some glacier. Or actually, let's look for some pillow fields. I've been there before. This river, I wonder if it's marked up here. It was down below.
Point of interest unlocked. Did I get a point of interest? Already. Got a point of interest as soon as it was on.
Did it? I didn't see it.
I saw it.
No. Oh. How'd I lean forward there? Nice. Okay. Where else? Yeah, there's one down there. That's further down. Not quite where I want it.
It's 25 is your new point of interest.
Is there anything down there we could jump?
I think I can actually make you walk off the cliff. I can.
Hey, Crisp Killer. How's it going, Crisp Killer? Welcome to the stream. Got a couple people over. They had to hit the sack. So welcome. Don't recognize the name. Okay, you know what? There was a, you know, I'm going to set up an aim point. I think this jump...
I wanted to see how you would fall.
Yeah, but listen, the jump I want to do, I've never tried this, but I think it's impossible.
What if it's
The easy spot to get to is either there, got to aim for that, or maybe that. So let's see. You play Crisp Killer, do you play Steep? Got Steep, Whiskey. You got it on PC, man. Fire it up. Join in.
Unsaved life. Let me see.
Oh, no. It's not steep enough for me.
Let me see where you fall.
Didn't go far.
That's good.
I'm stuck, though.
You can take a little nap.
Hey, good on PC. Yep, for joining in. To bomb around and do some funny stuff, or just watch. Oh, I know, I got it. Oh, Xbox, oh well. Yeah, cool game. What do you think so far? You been putting a lot of hours into it, or what?
Xbox.
Oh, they've got it for Xbox, PlayStation. Oh, hey, I made it to my target area, though. I just got to be a little more careful. Look, I'll probably go right through my line. I was wicked targeting there. Woo! Ha-ha. Nah, I'm going to take another run at it. I was on the right one. Yeah, it leaves a few things to be desired. But, I mean, hey, look how far they've come.
Oh,
Oh, that was too hard a landing. No, I don't want to just watch my guy fall all night. Sometimes I do.
It's hilarious. He might end up doing the splits. That could happen.
Oh, under the rocks. Okay, well that's not a doable run. Let's find something else.
You can't do that.
Have I ever been down here? This looks crazy. This looks avalanche-y.
Yeah, there is actually avalanches.
Let's go further up.
There's avalanches in this game.
I only see little ones though, none that actually have an effect in the game. Unfortunately. I'm gonna go here and I'm gonna ski down.
Well, there is big ones that do have an effect.
This is living!
Really? There's a couple places I saw just it was like just a like a special effect overlapping, right? It was the snow warping and it went down and looked like an avalanche. Like that was when I first when I first fired up Steep and they showed me that I had Alaska update and all that.
Hey, there's a hovering car! Hovering car, look! I saw a hovering train! It was in midair. Not up there, but down.
Okay, well, I'll take your word for it. We'll go look into that.
I saw one. It disappeared.
Because I was just about to go down.
Hey,
to the
it looks like you're in time travel.
Not too loud, because Mom will hear you. Oh, and then we'll both be in trouble. So it's a hot air balloon. Here we go. This might be cool. How about this for a drop-in? Oh, what was that? What? I didn't mean to push the jump button. That was a huge mistake. Anyway, that's not where I'm going. Hey, look, you can see my shadow way down there. Way down there on the right. You can
I
see
saw
the shadow.
It again!
Oblivious.
I saw... That's some other guy. I saw... Hovering train again.
Oh yeah.
Only I can see it.
Pretty neat. I'm just chilling. Like this is far out, man. Oh, come on! I ruined everything. You're bobbing your head too. We're both bobbing our heads. Oh, I just got a point of interest. I almost restarted the game too soon. Okay, let's go straight down somewhere. Actually, let's see.
Hey, did you see that? That was an actual avalanche, a big one.
No.
There's actual big avalanche that can kill you. Can KO.
Yeah, you know what? They need a better dynamic for the snow. Like, you could get those real turns in. It takes a certain good technique to do it, but when you're in the powder. You use the spring energy of the bending of the skis in a radius and then you time it and you hop out and you end up, it's like a bunny in the snow, but ever so fluid. It's one of the best feelings on earth and it looks awesome too. And it wouldn't be too hard to put the dynamics of that in this game. And of course it wouldn't be quite the real thing, but it's truly something cool to see. Somebody who can do that, I mean, I don't all the time, but I did finally figure it out. And it can be a beautiful thing to see me ski sometimes. Different than these guys, right? This is different than beautiful. These guys are brutal to watch, as good as they are. There's very little grace in it.
skated on ice.
Yeah.
Well, it's an expression on thin ice, which meant like I could have just crashed or something at any moment. Hey, come on, get your balance back, man. Get it together. I don't want to keep passing all these massive jumps. Oh.
There's a jump that won't kill you? Okay. Finally.
Oh.
Finally, you're knocked out. Let me see where this leads to. Okay.
Down in the bottom of that glacier. Look at the size. Like, if you consider how fast I was going and how long a straight line, you know this is massive terrain. Sometimes it looks like they just scaled it up, but I mean, really? You start getting to that glacier, if you walk across that glacier, it would take some time. Now, probably less than in real life, but I mean, it's amazing how big the landscape is in this game.
You know?
Okay, do I know what?
I mean, it says so much in this game.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, it's
great.
And it doesn't appear, but it has an article for Mama.
Yeah? Remember, you're so loud when you wake up, Mama. Oh, this is a cool sounding song, so I'm gonna turn it up. I didn't
hear it.
They're just big rocks.
No, they're actually things, those ice rocks. I want to see the replay. No, go in first person. Go in the first person on that.
No. That's cool. Okay, so that's marked. Now let's go over to this one. Wasn't any good. Did I get a point of interest out of that one? No, that's a different place. So this whole face is marked up with points of interest. What about down here at the bottom? No way, little man. I'll teach you to speak like that someday.
No, I don't want to fall.
Oh, but I landed on my feet. No, no, he'll get up. He'll be fine. That was nothing. That's cool. Everybody knows what that means. Hey, this is a long fall. Maybe I will die. Oh no, he's just not stopping. How steep is this? Ooh, yeah, this could. Come on, man, stop. He's gonna die.
What if he doesn't?
Where's the G's? Oh, I'm not taking any more G's. I'm just kind of tumbling. All right, there we go. Get up. Ooh, just brush myself
if he
off.
Fall and get up. Would that be hilarious?
Yeah.
Where you die actually your butt.
Times it's really hard to control though.
Are you going fast motion?
No, I'm first person.
I think
Looks kind of funky, eh?
I think the guy hurt himself.
Oh.
I think the guy hurt himself and he got back up and he hurt himself again.
Pretty much.
No. When he was like this, when he was tumbling like this, tumbling down.
Oh, come on.
Like this. Yeah. Like this. When he was tumbling, he was like this. When he got up from the tumble, he was like...
Yeah, okay. But don't, remember, try not to be too repeat the same thing. I can hear you. I'm just not looking because I'm in the middle of something, right? Ooh, an even 1,000 on that. Excuse me. Hot burp. How long have we been at this? An hour? So I'd go a little bit more. Not too much longer, guys. Hey, there's a big run. What's that? What is that? I don't... Oh, I see. That's one of those challenges we just did.
Okay.
So what else have we got here? You know what? I'm gonna switch to day. I kind of... Ooh, what's this stuff? This looks cool.
Ooh! Clean! You're like Darth Maul there. Like this?
Yeah. Red glowing. It looked like I kind of have some kind of lightsaber thing.
Yeah. Double lightsaber,
but where's the camera? I somehow busted the camera or lost it. Okay, here we go.
Oh my. You'll probably fall as soon as you get on. No! Go along that steep edge. Go along there. Is this cool? This?
Yes.
You get it? The pun?
Oh yeah, because it's cold?
Yeah!
Uh-oh. I wonder, this is like a big giant diamond ice wall thing. And I'm thinking it's gotta be a point of interest.
Okay, hello.
Cool. Oh, I thought I might be able to make it down there.
Oh, you're dead. How did you end up here?
Oh.
You're kay. Dead.
I want to see. This is my challenge now.
What?
To get down here alive. Ideally,
you,
without
what if you
wiping
get
out.
Down there, just by
oh, I'm gonna do this.
Looks like you're going to die, right?
Yeah, I'm not gonna die. I mean, I'll be able to get up from there. Well, you know what? While I'm down here, I might as well explore the rest of the way.
And yeah. Die.
Whoa. Oh. Again? Oh, there's a big hole down there.
No, go down that hole. Go down that hole right there.
Where's it go?
Go down.
Going.
Can you get down there?
Okay, he's never gonna be found. This guy's a goner.
You went for it!
Okay, yeah. It's not that big a deal. It's just glitching on chat.
No, I want you to try that again so well. That'd be hilarious. I could man get lost.
Okay, no, there's got to be a better way.
Try that thing again.
Wait. Because
you glitch off into a cliff. I'm seeing it glitching off into a cliff.
Holy crap! Nah, I got to find another entry. This one's no good. No, I don't want to go down to the cave and just keep getting stuck. That's...
No, you didn't get stuck, you went.
Well, no, but I'm here to ski, not to go digging down into rocks. And even if I want to do that, I mean, that's not like you don't have to watch, right?
Yeah, but it would be fun.
It would be. And sometimes I'll do that. Oh. Because it's all messy, because we didn't make a mess today.
Okay, good. That looks like a brainiac.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah,
this looks like... Wow, there's got to be a better spot. Let's see. Okay, I'm glad this turn is over soon, because I don't like it. Okay, now where else can we go down? If we were to... drop. Let's drop here. There we go.
This is our place, our time.
Okay, down those ones. I'll make it down there. That'll be crazy if I can do this.
No,
the cave's way back there. Hey, I couldn't do it. It wouldn't let me just.
I think you're good down there. Oh, the cave again!
Oh no, this is a different cave.
No, that was the same cave. This sounds like a speed run.
Try a different track. I don't know. That thought that sounded just like the last one.
That was left.
Oh! Oh!
What the? How did?
Oh, no!
Except this time I'm gonna land it.
Look,
you see the pole just went flying. I'm gonna actually change the time of day too. Let's get a nice beautiful sunday. No sunset, just bright sun.
Does that hurt your eyes?
Not really. Let's see, you gotta wait for the clouds and that to clear a bit, right? There we go, that's a good way to see the whole thing. That's pretty nice. How about this? What's this? I think. No.
You did all the challenges. You found all the drop zones. You know, with all the points for the internet.
No, I still need 10 more. I need 10 more points of interest. That's what I'm after.
To complete this Alaska?
Yeah.
Did you complete the other map?
No, there's lots there too. But some of the points of interest are tiny, hard to find. Maybe this is a river that's one. Oh, there's already a mark on it. See? Down here, yeah, it's already marked. So that's why I want to find another river. There's something, other funky thing. Where was I just now? Over here?
Did I electrocute you?
Oh no, that's not it. Damn, I gotta find a new place. The Roof River. Yeah.
Now in reality, I don't know. I'd have to see this done later. Man, that speed. Let's see if I can hit a jump at that speed. There's one down at the bottom of us. Oh.
Spider, Daddy.
Hmm?
Spider.
Classic spider. Yeah, watch this jump. I said watch this jump. Okay.
These frightening swarms are
the That's one for the history books.
A deadly mistake.
Nice. Peaks. How about separate peaks? I wouldn't mind finding that logging camp section again. Nice moves.
Ooh, left my hole behind.
I'm actually really starting to like just this low speed messing around stuff.
Thank you.
Uh-oh. That wasn't in the plan. Ooh. Oh. I like that little turn right at the end of that. Oh, I hit one. Ah, bad camera angle on this game for Tree Skier. Can't stop saying that. Okay, what else have we got? Lots of edits. This is an interesting start. Ah, stuck. Hey, what's that? There was a arrow pointing ahead for me. What is that? There's some symbol. I don't know what was going on. Not a bad run. Where are we at? Hour and 14? I can go a few more minutes. Not much longer though. Second Monday of the new job. Hey, this is actually really good. I'm about to jump it. I'm just hunting for points. Le points. Oh. Okay, what else we got? Keep going, keep going, keep going. This is a Frances River. How about this one? Is there a river down here? Yeah. it did.
I thought I wasn't coming back.
I wasn't sure. I thought maybe you had just decided to go to bed. I thought that was very strange.
I went to bed. But I
ran
all the cards.
Oh, no.
So I said, do it, and close that conference.
Damn it.
Yeah, let's find another spot. Not many left that I know of. What's this? So I know that one. Why is it saying me? Hey, maybe this is a separate little one. Oh, it is. It's called a pillow field. And it can be very hard.
What if it's just regular snow piled up? And you jump right through it.
Yeah, but you gotta land on these down slopes. Because if you land on the flat part, like there, it's really hard. Right? So you just land and smack. Ooh. That's cool.
That's the actual mission?
Nope. I just thought I'd ski most of it, see if it turns into what they call a point of interest. If it didn't, if it was gonna, I would have seen it. Okay, so this whole area has its own name.
Hey, that's
so maybe this does too. Yeah, I found that, what was it, yesterday when I was skiing with Bone Crusher and his buddy, Juice. Juice something.
Let's play pinball.
Well, this is a strange run. Oh.
There's a shadow of spider in
that a crazy run.
Let's play pinball.
Wicked, wicked run. Watch this.
This is how it's like.
No. I'll pause at another spot.
Oh, I want to see the snow tread. You are just floating.
Wait.
You are legit floating. Or snow treaders. Oh, snow. 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 It's treading. Snow. 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 Okay, it's gone now, dude. Okay, get there. Let me try this. That's not snow yet. What are you doing? You're floating.
Like that? You want to zoom in?
Awesome. It looks so cool. That's
wait.
A nice angle.
Wait, oh, there I am.
There you are. There you are.
Guys, just freaking look how far apart his legs are. Look.
I want to see other players in pod.
Wait, watch this. Okay, here's a screenshot. That's a pretty cool shot, eh? There are no people, other people here. This is director mode, it's just me. Like, anyway, I want to get a funny shot here too. Okay, 5 more minutes. That's all we got. That's a glacier marked already. So is that. Man, where are the new things? This ain't marked. Here we go. It's time for you to go to bed.
Oh, yeah!
Get to the bottom of this run and then we'll call it. Well, I don't care the time, I need a nice place. And that will be when he gets to the bottom of this run. That was a massive jump. Oh, let's go back to the top though. Well, it depends.
Almost
at the bottom.
What if next time you just fall off?
Oh, come on, I thought I had that. Sure, I can't believe it. Hey, what's the spikes over there? Oh, that's that crown. The granite. Granitic crown. Stop moving. There we go. Those look like a couple of crazy rocks. That wasn't a very good jump. Yeah, I'm almost at the bottom. You can see the bottom down there. Ooh, that was almost a crash. See a big jump down there. I hope you've been enjoying our little stream here. So we are about to shut it down. I'm almost at the bottom of this hill, and that will be the end of it. The bottom. Alright guys, that's the bottom of the hill, and I'm hearing my name be called. So peace, game on, and we will see you in the next stream. You can watch Steve on OGTV. Good night.